Stalingrad, 1942.
Every person on this team was a hero in their own right, long before their files ever reached my desk. But to say they were strong personalities would be a vast understatement. Particularly when it came to Petrova.
Apulia, have you seen my... again? It's bad enough I have to wear this thing at all. Now it's flammable. All those years teaching me how to shoot. Wasted. Stuck in a med tent.
Постой. Don't be in a rush to fight, доченька. Glory is worth nothing when you're dead.
But this fight, it matters.
You matter. You and Misha are all I have left.
Here comes the secret police, chat.
Be nice.
The KGP.
Always nice.
Misha, what you got there? Empty bottles?
I'm training fresh partisans.
Our comrades already know how to drink.
These will be Molotovs.
Is it wise to give explosives to civilians?
Papasha, you worry too much.
Oh yeah, chat. We all paid $60 plus to sit with the family.
Both of you.
I'm going to be late.
Sit.
Chat, something really fucked up's about to happen. I just feel it in my soul.
Isn't that nice? A real family breakfast.
Bombs and bullets. Best way to start the day.
You know, you're gonna get yourself killed having that old rifle in the house, Papasha.
Now who is worried too much?
So, the Germans are approaching the front line. Is that where you're off to?
No, he told me that's not where I'd be the most useful, so... I'm training recruits at the old post office.
Must be nice.
Yeah, it would have been nice to have a choice on the matter.
At least you get to fight.
Oh, don't tell me at least. You?
Watch it. You're both doing your part. Which reminds me. If any of those ublutki get past you, you know where to send them.
Of course, Papasha. They will never get through. Never.
Blin! I need to run. They're waiting for me.
Miss, you're... forget to keep his own head screwed on without us.
We really are saints.
Honestly. I'll make sure he gets this on my way to the med tents.
You help your country much more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Спасибо, Papa. Misha and I were so little in this photo.
Seems like just yesterday.
So many impressive medals, Papa.
It's your mother. She always insisted we display them.
We're one veteran, huh?
It's been a while since I played this.
You were a natural. I miss hearing you play.
We should replace your old chair.
Never. It's comfy enough for me.
That chair does not look comfortable.
Safe out there.
I bet you anything the fucking place is gonna blow up when I walk out of it.
I cannot believe he's taking the chute.
It would be crazy to say he has taken all half of Russia. No. This
chat, the place is gonna blow up. I just know it in my soul right now, man. It's gonna blow up. There's no way it's not.
The new partisans I'm training will crush them before they get close.
I believe it. Good luck out there. Polina. Here to keep your brother out of trouble.
Oh, well, it didn't blow up, son. That's shocking to me.
Something smells good over here.
Oh, Pauline, I saved a loaf for your family.
Спасибо.
You're welcome. Your father has been bothering me for some Borodinsky.
Of course he has. I'll come by and grab it later. Forget something?
You're a lifesaver.
I know.
Мы сейчас придем.
I should be going with you.
You probably should.
I have more practice than any of these Red Army Tabaki.
Keep your voice down. You don't want to make enemies here.
Fine. Just don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Couldn't even if I tried. My aim is shit compared to yours. It's too bad we can't trade places. I would look great in that uniform.
At least try to make it back from your bomb making. One piece, several pieces, it's fine. I'm pretty good at putting people back together.
Yes, ma'am.
You've made me late again. I'll have to take the rooftops.
You're gonna get yourself killed climbing around up there.
I promise you can say I told you so if it happens. Now go!
Go in.
Use the rooftop to reach the medical corps. I love how nobody questions her just doing this, like it's just a normal day.
Good morning.
Morning, Paulina. How is your father's leg?
Finally improving. Thanks.
Have you been hearing?
Don't worry. The Red Army will handle it.
Well, be careful out there!
Oh, I think I almost killed myself. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, so she has extra climbing options. Skin looks crazy good. Look at those rats. Almost thought they were Nazis for a second.
Mrs. Trafitrova, we'll need you down by the first stand. Plenty of men that need touching up today. Go ahead, join the others. Oh God!
Oh, here we go. Yep. Blitzkrieg type need shot. Hitler's favorite. Dude, she's an Assassin's Creed character. There's no way she's not. Paulina is an assassin, chat. Oh, fuck that. Oh, fuck. That is luck. Oh, that's not lucky, but at least the thing didn't blow up because she'd be dead for sure. Country,
more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Papa.
Get in there. We'll deal with you after.
With MP40. Oh. Oh, there was a second one. Of course there was.
Alina, what have you done? You have to leave Stalingrad. Now.
Oh, fuck these bitches. I'm gonna kill them.
Search everywhere. Flush out the Russian vermin. Round them up!
You Nazi bastards will kill you all!
That
was a mistake, yo, I like her dad. He's just straight up fighting. He does not give a fuck. Sure about that? I killed her dad, chat.
Thank you.
they killed her dad.
I should have been here, Papasha.
Sad.
Tell Mom I'm off to save Misha. As usual.